I'm going to show you how to toggle between two pivot charts on a dashboard. So here I have my basic data that I created my pivot tables from. Now, the one thing I would like to point out here is you need to have the pivot tables that you create the chart pivot charts from on the same sheet. So when you create your second pivot table, instead of allowing it to put it on a new worksheet, select new or existing worksheet, and then what you would do is you would go to your sheet where the other pivot table exists, and then you would put it below there, and so that it would be on the same page. Now, I'm going to cancel this out so I can continue on. Now, the reason why we're doing that is on sheet 2 is I have created two pivot tables. The first pivot table is the sales by date. And if you look at its chart 1, and now I've created a second chart using the second pivot table, but it's sales by person. And if you see the top, it's chart 2. So now what we're going to do is we are going to move our first one over to sheet 3, which is our dashboard. And so what we're going to do is we're going to right click here and we're going to select move chart, and then we will select sheet 3 and say okay. And so we'll put it down here a bit. And now we'll go back to sheet 2 and we'll select our other chart, which is a chart 2. And we will do the same thing. We'll right click here and we'll select move chart. And once again, we will select sheet 3, which is our dashboard. And so we say OK. Now we need to get these charts right on top of each other. And so what we'll do is we'll drag and drop them right on top of each other. So one kind of hides the other one here. And so now I have my sales by date underneath and I have sales by person on top. So if I click the sales by person button that I've created here, we're going to see the sales by date. You click it again and you'll have the sales by salesperson going over top. So you can toggle back and forth. If the data is similar, you would be able to compare it like this. And so let me show you my code. Sheet 3, chart objects, chart 2, visible. If it's visible, then sheet 2, charts 2, objects, visible equals false. And if it's not visible, make it visible. So it's very, very simple, but it allows you to toggle between the two charts. I will, of course, include the code in the description of my video. Please subscribe.